Hello everybody and welcome to a Wenslock video. Today we're going to be playing Hitman. It's my first look at this game, so let's have a quick play, shall we? This is the latest Hitman in the game. This is going to be playing the first one, probably the prelude actually. Let's have a quick go once he's connected and logged us in. Okay, I'm just going to cancel that for now. We'll do that another time. So, let's have a look at the prelude then, shall we? The prologue. Yeah, why not? Alright, just says play, alright. Right, barcode. How's it going? What did you do? You always look so angry. Come on.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like? Taking lives?
Glorious.
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Yes, prepare.
Welcome to advanced training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, Australia. The target was Calvin Ritter, also known as the Sparrow. Master thief for hire, specializing in rare and priceless art. Our agent cleverly infiltrated Ritter's private yacht.
To this old school. Sneak my way. No.
Making fun of short people. Very funny, man.
Hey, gave you an order, buddy.
Shut up.
Tend to see uniforms and faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad in the shit.
Oh, I meant to put him in the toilet, eh? I was going to throw him there because nobody looks around corners. Nobody. Bend your leg around the corner. No, we're good, mate. We're good. Oh, the door closed itself. Impressive.
If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house it is in Switzerland. Oh, not one bit.
Okay, make some room for this guy.
What the fuck?
That escalated.
Hey! Somebody call for an ambulance!
Hey. Where are your...
Trouble?
There's no trouble.
Everyone provided for. Good. Mr. Norfolk arrives. Get some drink and your bird tickets.
For sure. Okay, this is gonna be messy. You can't be here, okay? Excuse me. What are you doing here? Hey, what are you doing?
You're,
I saw that. You're busted.
Here. Clear out.
Holy fuck!
Hold it. Take another step.
Oh.
Welcome to advanced training. Your first mission originally.
Us look bad. Chew your food, why don't you? Museums and
bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always do.
Yeah, you know.
Freeze, right there.
People here too. No neck for you.
You put on his clothes.
I think it's about the third or fourth time now, love.
Be cautious. Some people are more observant than others.
Sorry. I want to know what it tastes like. And now you have no neck. My geez.
Hello, sailor.
Hi.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer
He's been standing there the whole time, mate. No, he doesn't fly anywhere.
No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that room.
Under the thumb.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors.
You're trespassing, asshole!
No, I'm not.
Look at all those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on. Well, there's stuff in there. Lambs to the slaughter.
Nothing happened. Actually, I'm gonna play it safe. Sure, mate, sure. Oh, no, walk off like nothing ever happened. Nothing ever happens.
Welcome back, Initiate.
Again.
As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
The fabrics, the art.
You said the same thing last time.
Decorated with so much love and care. It's okay. If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that.
Oh, sorry, sir. I'm in the middle of something, and you need to leave. You
shut up. Right, mate.
Hey, you can go.
Security here.
Got a description of the suspect. Make sure all units get this. Caucasian, male, working out, and disguised. Got it. Okay, we step up now. This can't keep happening.
We should have brought attack dogs. Man didn't give us any attack dogs.
Hey, get out of here.
Sure, it's nothing, but I need you people to move away while we're conducting an investigation.
This time. Jump off the edge, you knobhead.
Thank you.
and armed, mate.
Hey, holster your weapon, buddy.
You'll never suspect the little closet thing. Snappy, snappy.
You're not a sailor. Who do you think you are? Freeze, right there. Keep those hands behind your head. Down on your knees. I said down on your knees. Mechanic? Hell no. Who are you?
How many of these can have? That's two bodies.
Average build, male. He's dressed as security. Clear here. Eyes open! What the fuck? What's going on? Put your hands over your head. Nice and slow. I got you in my...
What the hell was that all about? You nuts? floating idiot is discharging a firearm.
Keep low and do
bad shelter. Bad shelter. Help me!
We got a situation here.
Sure that it's nothing.
Security!
Did someone cut on the block? I think I have a chance of finishing this goon. Look up, it's on the
floor. You sick, twisted psycho!
Yep.
Sleeping in a closet somewhere.
Yeah, you could say that.
I must say, truly impressive, Thomas.
Means a lot, huh? You know the expression that it's better to be a big fish in a small
pond? Hey, fellow guy. See you around, man.
Shot in the face.
We got this asshole doing what he's not supposed to.
Get out of the way of the door.
What, are you on break? You guys striking again? What's going on?
Wow, so you got the blueprints.
him too. You like that? Ah! Oh man, he's desperate.
You'll never know. Smooth, mate, smooth. Hi everyone, thanks for watching part one of Hitman. I'm going to keep playing this, I'm quite enjoying it so far. So until then, bye for now.